hello to you from Clydeside. We find ourselves on the south side of this great city, Glasgow. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And we've got what we hope will be exciting league action coming up for you. It's Rangers, and they face Livingston.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Number 8, Ryan Jack. Number 23, Scott Wright. Number 17, Joe.
Well, here's the starting 11 for Rangers.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three. No doubt about that.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Yeah, the same formation and the same sort of game plan. So this will all be about which individuals can get the better of their opponent. This will be a tough battle.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And the match is underway. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And the attack carried promise, but petered out. Bailey. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Crossing opportunity. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Ryan Jack. Well, he's given it away. Pittman. It's with Wright. Aribo. An attack full of promise. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. And options in the centre. Jason Holt. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. But they took care of the situation defensively. Aribo. Wright has it. Ryan Jack. Couldn't keep the ball. Getting in there to take it away. And tremendous individual skill. And clears his lines. He might yet finish. In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Jason Holt. Anderson. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Decent position. Pittman. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Kamara. And the ball with Jack. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Devlin. And it's Fitzwater. Holt. Pittman. Take some progress with the ball at his feet. Good looking ball. Really important piece of luck. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Ryan Jack. Lundstrom. Well, pass after pass. Maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Wright has it. Could play it in. Just the challenge that was required. Anderson. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Leon Balogun. Barisic. Aribo. Ryan Kent has it. Ryan Jack. Is it going to be?
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Devlin. Scott Pittman. Pittman. And it's Fitzwater. Pittman. Crisp tackling. Ryan Jack. Aribo. Well read to put an end to that attack. And the pass could do damage. Oh, could be a chance. Well, high and more than a bit hopeful. Lundstrom. Aribo. What can they do from here? Beautifully disguised ball. That's all they can conjure for now. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Will they profit from this situation? It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. It's with Wright. A real struggle to contain him. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. Jason Holt. Scott Pittman. Keeping the ball moving. Failed to keep hold of it. So, getting close to the half-time interval, and it's going with home advantage, albeit not by a lot. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen so far?
Yeah, it's certainly been an open game, but on the balance of play, I think they do deserve their lead. They just have that little bit more creativity, particularly in the wide areas.
Take it away. Kent. Aribo. And it might be. And he clears it out of harm's way. Can he find the net? Just failing to hit the target. Good effort, though. Jason Holt. Anderson with it. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. It's with Wright. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. And Bailey. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Barisic. Kamara. Lundström. Aribo. Now, what can they do from here? And a goal kick will be next. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Jason Holt. And it's Fitzwater. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. What a shocking pass, really. Borna Barisic. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Ryan Jack. And a timely intervention. Pittman. Anderson with it. Here's Bailey. And with that, the first half draws to a close. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, it's been an incredible performance from him. Clearly the difference between the two sides. Obviously the goals, but his movement too. He's causing the backline all sorts of headaches. He'll no doubt be desperate to grab the hat-trick now.
And the match is underway. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. This could square the game. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Aribo. Wright has it. Jason Holt. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Could be threatening. Good strength to keep the ball. Top-class defending. Kamara. Oh, he's given the ball away. Here's Bailey. Anderson. Oh, that's a really good run. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. And they're making a change. Lundstrom. It's with Wright. And Ramsey. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Forrest. It's opening up for them. Is it going to be? Oh, it's a wild, wild finish. And time for the change now. Ramsey. Aribo. Beautifully weighted ball. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And it took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. What about the opportunity from earlier? Let's have another look now, shall we? Now sending it in. A deft clearance. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. They want won't complain about having won the corner, and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. And over it comes. Well, nothing wrong with the header, but it was always going that little bit off target. And it's Fitzwater. Devlin. Well, the pass not coming close to hitting the target. So half an hour remaining. Anderson. Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance? They may! And they've bought themselves a bit of time. Lundstrom. Aribo. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Forest. Pittman. Anderson. Here's Bailey. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. And he's fired over the corner. Is he able to dispatch it? Now can they counter clinically? There's a slide rule pass. Can he find the angle? Plays it back. A glorious chance. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. And Bailey. Holt. Well, they might be onto something. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, let's take another look, and it's not good enough defensively. They're slow to react, don't get tight enough, and don't deal with the situation. And there's the outcome.
Another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. A good and fair challenge. Lundstrom. And the ball with Roof. And showing fine vision. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Pittman, Jason Holt, And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, just the tackle that was needed. Ramsey. Lundstrom. Ramsey has it. At times they make passing look easy. And players waiting at the far post. Not away completely. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Jason Holt. Anderson. Holt. Moving it forward. And possibilities here. Foiling them effectively. Leon Balogun. Ramsey. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Ramsey. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
And the short option preferred. Ramsey. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
A dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Ramsey. Ryan Kent has it. Wants to attack from the wide areas. And a goal! A quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass. Bona Barisic. So almost at full-time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously being fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
Lost possession. Kamara. Kent. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And you don't want to lose possession there. And Ramsey. And he was in the right place to intercept. And a big chunk of added time here, a minimum of 5 minutes. Shielding the ball superbly. Scott Pittman. Well, there to intercept. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Ramsey. Kamara. Oh, lovely incisive pass. In it goes! To rubber stamp it once and for all.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances, we saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
No two ways about it, he really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, he did everything today. His energy, skill, and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.
Good-looking ball. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. And it's a goal! Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. Ryan Jack. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. Ramsey. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scene. Loves to attack from the wide areas. And they've turned this game on its head. Kamara. Oh, lovely incisive pass.